Got an eastbound. Loaded coal with an MACE leader. Looks like it's a 2x2 eastbound loaded coal, all EMD lash up, Birmingham, Missouri, North Kansas City District. Southbound coal coming. this was a 2x1 southbound loaded coal on the Pittsburgh sub, Grandview, Missouri, Main Street. This was a 2x2 loaded coal train, St. Joseph, C.P. Rose, between Parkville and Waldron. Thank you. will meet a southbound tanker. And as you can see over here, you got a southbound coal on the Pittsburgh side. Train going down to Pittsburgh sub has the MACE on the back of it. These are San Antonio, Texas empties. Thank you. make me use, am I going to see purpose? The eastbound or the westbound? Oh, no GPU. That was a 1x0 eastbound grain empty. An Emporia sub, Gardner, Kansas, Clear Road. As the westbound cold continues. Alright, here comes the GPU on these. Ace and a dash 9. Yeah, notch it up. That was a westbound 2x2, loaded coal, meaning 1x0, grain. Double. Thank you. This was a 2x4x1 eastbound double coal train on the Kansas sub, Bonner Springs, Swingster Road.